What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another exciting Tech Tip Tuesday. And today me and you are going to be going over how to check your network security settings within Windows 10, which is super simple. And let's get right into it. Okay, so within your network security settings on Windows 10, you have two types. Actually, you have three types. The third one is domain, which we will not go over because that's mostly done within your 9-to-5 job. But today we are going to go over public and private, okay? So the first one is the public network. Now the public network is selected for unfamiliar locations. Some locations are like cafe places, libraries, hotel, and airports. Right? Those Wi-Fi connections are normally configured as public network. Now, security is high and privacy is protected. Hopefully the security is high and those public networks are protected, right? Your computer is protected, hopefully, right? And I have to say hopefully because sometimes a lot of these public networks, these free Wi-Fi places, or if you go to like a hotel and you log into their Wi-Fi, is it really safe? It really depends on their IT to keep it safe and to keep you guys safe. And then other computers on the network cannot access your computer. Again, it all depends on that hotel or the airport if they're keeping their public network tight, okay? If they're not keeping their security tight, you're not secure. And last but not least, public networks are really restricted on certain resources such as printers and file shares. Now, the second type is all about the private network. Now, the private network is normally selected for familiar locations. It's less secure, but better access to network resources. Typically, a private network is ideal for home and office networks, and network resources are not restricted. You are able to access printers if they're configured to be shared out, and as well as file shares. Now, to check your network security settings is super simple. Now, on your desktop, we are going to click on the Start menu. On the Start menu, we are going to click on the gear, that's Sprocket, and it's gonna take us to the Windows settings. And within here, we are going to click on Network and Internet, and it's going to take you here, right? Underneath Status, if we click on Properties, it's going to take us directly to your network property. So for this example, I have my network profile is set to public, but you are able to configure it. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button. Also, hit that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.